Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Next in Qt Laravel performance tips, I want to share you a Laravel package that is Laravel Page Speed. Here you can see it is a simple package to minify HTML outputs on demand, which results in a 35% plus optimization. Primarily, what this package does, it minifies HTML pages. It removes extra new lines, white spaces, comments, unnecessary attributes in HTML tags, and more other things to optimize web page. If we scroll down, here you can see the before and after page of the source code. Before moving ahead, if you are new to this channel, hit the red subscribe button and press bell icon so you could never miss our upcoming videos. Now let's try out this package in Laravel project. We need to run this composer command to install this package. So in terminal, I am already in the Laravel project. Here I will run the composer command. Now package is installed. Next, our Laravel version is 5.7 and it has package auto discovery features. So we don't need this step. Next, we need to run this command on terminal to publish configuration file. Laravel page speed.php configuration file is published. Let's see this file in editor. In config, Laravel page speed.php. This first option is to disable or enable Laravel page speed service. And here in this skip array, we can pass routes path which we might want to exclude from compression. And it has some wildcards file path for us like .xml, less, pdf, doc, and so on. Next, we need to add these middlewares in kernel.php. So in app http kernel.php, here in this array we will paste package middlewares. This middleware array is applications global http middlewares, and these middlewares will be applied to each http request. Now package configuration is done. So let's see our application in browser. In terminal, php artisan serve. Open this URL in browser. Here everything looks okay. If we see the source code, here we can see it has removed the extra line spaces and comments. It has minified the page like we minify CSS or JS files. Let's disable this Laravel page speed package and see the difference. In config, Laravel page speed.php. Here we will change this true with false. Now back to browser, hit refresh. Now page is back to its initial state with new lines and white spaces. Here you can notice the difference. This package has reduced the page size by removing unnecessary stuff from the source code. Now let's enable this package. Refresh. Now it's enabled. This script is injected by the Laravel debug bar. So let's disable this Laravel debug bar. So navigate to .env file. And set this app debug to false. Restart artisan serve. Hit refresh. Now debug bar is disabled. In the source code you can see debug bar script is also removed. Now the page looks so small. Let's see other pages as well. This package has minified this login page. If we see the register page, it is also minified. This Laravel page speed package is very useful that compress all pages and reduce the page size a lot. So the page will download to browser quickly. But we have one problem. Let's navigate to kernel.php. This is few middlewares which is provided by Laravel page speed package. These are inline CSS, allied attributes, insert DNS prefetch, remove comments, trim URL, remove quotes, and last, collapse white spaces. All of these middlewares are to optimize HTML content, and these middlewares are applied to every HTTP request, whether it is web or API request. But API requests does not contain any HTML content, so these middlewares are not required on API request. It's an extra layer of calculation or process on APIs which is not needed. So what we're gonna do, I'm going to cut these middlewares from here and paste it in this web middlewares array. Now it will be applied to only web requests. Let's see in the browser if it is working correctly. Yes, it is working. But we still not done. Post, patch and delete web requests also do not need these middlewares, because these requests does not contain any HTML content. And there could be some situations where on some routes we do not want to apply these middlewares. So what we will do in that case? We will add a new array here. Let's name it page speed. This will add a new middleware group to Laravel application. Next, here we will paste all of these middlewares. Now these page speed middlewares are not applied to any request. Let's see this in browser, refresh. In source code you can see the page is not minified because page speed middlewares are not applied to it. Now we can add this page speed middleware to any route where we need, as we apply auth, web or any other custom middleware. So let's try out this. In routes web.php, here at this route I will apply page speed middleware. Head to the browser, refresh. Now page is minified. But if you see this login page, this page is not minified. You can see the page will be minified or compressed where we will add this page speed middleware. This Laravel page speed package is very useful. It minifies, compresses the web page that reduces the page size a lot. So the page will download to the browser so quickly and improves the app performance. I highly recommend using this package on your production application to improve your website speed. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any question, ask in the comment section. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next upcoming videos.